fact that you could see all the different aspects of Henrietta's life, and I thought it was really insane all the terrible things that were happening to her and how nobody took the time to make something better.
The most interesting aspects of the book for me were finding out all of the different controversial issues, especially the experimentation on racial groups.
This also has to be put into context with the way in which medical research had been developed over time using African-American bodies. The University of Georgia, when they were doing remodeling and rebuilding of one of their facilities, found 400 cadavers believed to have been from slaves in a basement. So doctors would go to prison complexes and use prisoners there, many of whom were African-American, and test many different things.
So some of you have probably been at the events this morning, and we're glad that you're back, and some of you may not have been. I hope you got fried bread tacos for lunch.
Giving herself, like experimenting herself without even letting the family know, I thought that was kind of really, you know, bad.
Her family, of course, is wounded and saddened about her death, but they're kept in the dark about what's happening with her cell line.
Back then, they kind of seen it as, well, she was going to a free clinic so they could take her cells without her permission, but even now, it's still considered not your possession, so they can still remove cells from my body and produce mass amounts of cells to be tested on, and it's not illegal.
All of this is going on, and no one bothers to tell Henrietta what's happening a few labs over with her tissue line.
What I found valuable was the fact that we learned about the medical field back, you know, 50 years ago, and how it can kind of contrast to still being the same issues today as in back then. I mean, things have changed, but I found that very valuable to see that things are kind of relevant and the same. So.
Many wonder, in fact, would Henrietta have received a different kind of treatment? Were she a different person? Were she not black, but instead had she been white? Had she been wealthy instead of if she were poor?
I just really like the fact that after learning about Henrietta and everything she had gone through, that someone actually took the time to write a story about her and not just the medicine and all the research they did.